Thanksgiving. Well, if you live in my house, it's not such a happy Thanksgiving. Yeah, that's right. I'm in the tub right now, getting a freaking bath. Can you believe it? Another freaking bath. I'm so over baths, guys. So me and my buddy Orla were out in the yard playing and my mom was trying to clean up. She told us not to run through the one muddy spot in the yard. So I looked at Orla and was all, aw, yeah, we are running through that muddy spot. So Orla chased me and then knocked me down and I got covered. I love mud, but apparently my mom does not, so she gave me and Orla a bath. Orla's mad at me now. She said she's not going to talk to me for at least a day because she doesn't like baths either. Whatever, women, jeez. Reason number two why it's not such a happy Thanksgiving for me. So I have these two new baby cousins who I've never met, but their names are Brooklyn Jade and Valoria Socorro. So my mom has been out buying the babies all these presents. But guess what, guys? She never brings me home any new puppy toys. So she can bring home baby presents, but apparently she can't bring home puppy toys. Can you believe that? My mom said, Jack, puppies don't get presents because a new baby is born. We have plenty of toys to play with. What a load of something that really stinks, guys. What am I supposed to do? Wait for Christmas? Well, Eva told me not to hold my breath for Christmas. She said I'm on Santa's naughty list. What? I asked Ella if she was pulling my leg, but Ella told me I'd better shape up. Then she said that Eva's been on the naughty list for the past 3 years, so she's just being salty, whatever that means. Tomorrow we're going to drive out in the middle of nowhere to find a Christmas tree. It's like this tree that humans bring in the house and dogs can pee on it. At least that's what Eva told me. I don't know about that, but I'm kind of excited to go find a tree. But at the same time, I'm really not that excited, guys, because my dad said I'll probably get muddy and have to get, that's right, another bath when I get home. Ugh, you know what? My parents are such freaking poopy heads. No more baths. Well, time for me to go rip up some more toys and try to steal some food. I hope all my doggy friends out there stay stinky. See you later, peeps.